today we're going to be reacting to Dragon Ball Super episode 129. We are at Goku Ultra Instinct again. I don't know how to explain to y'all how badass the episodes that are about to come are. I'm going to finish all three episodes that I have to finish today, but they will be uploaded in different days, so you will be watching them in different days. I just don't want to bore you and like upload like all four in one day, so we're just gonna go be uploading them in different days, and hopefully you like all the reactions. So yeah guys, honestly I don't have anything to say before we get started. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure to do so, or follow if you haven't followed me on Instagram. My Instagram account is _KimberlyOfficial_. That will be in the description down below. Also, our Ellie sisters' Instagram, go follow us there as well. We post a lot of things that we do not post on YouTube. So if you want to go check that out, follow us. Everything will be down in the description below, along with my sister's Instagram accounts and my brother's Instagram account. So right now we're going to be reacting to Dragon Ball Super episode 128, and let's just go ahead and dive right in. We have three more episodes, guys. Three more episodes to go, so that means they're just gonna be so good. Even the Zenos are just like freak. They're super excited.
Autonomous Ultra Instinct. This is the third time in the tournament he's managed to achieve it. Let's just hope third time's the charm.
Yes, it had better be. He cannot afford another misstep. I'm quite sure this will be his last chance. Each time he defies his physical limits and forces himself to fight like a god, the strain on his mortal body increases. He has already pushed himself so far, reached so deep into every reserve. With no more allies to aid him, he
can't. Guys, his eyes are just so badass.
That moment the glimmer fades from his eyes, this time it will be done.
And excuse me guys if I don't talk that much, it's just that I really want to watch this episode, it's just super good. And the English dub is just even better, I don't know. Look at the Senos, they represent us for real. Okay. Oh my god. The music, too.
He has studied Goku's power and the way the Saiyan fights, both during their own battles and as a spectator while Goku fought Jiraiya. Shirin has learned.
Oh my god. He read him, too. This is just so exciting. Come on, Goku, come on. Look how badass it looks like, just the blue and the red. I'm always like blue, though. Finished! we're doing stuff.
Well done, Goku. You have successfully landed a blow. And you have channeled this extraordinary energy to overpower mine.
Mm-hmm.
I have to respond in kind.